Good morning, students. I again welcome you to the Sporting Angels Educational Spectrum. Today, I am with you with a poem on the skull. Okay, tell me, have you ever seen a skull sitting on the ground eating a nut? Okay, in our childhood, because we wandered a lot in the jungle, we wandered a lot in the fields. So it used to be a daily affair. I do not know about you, because nowadays children are bound to the four walls. That is the difference between my generation and your generation. But we were frequent wanderers in the fields. And that was the reason it used to be a daily affair watching skull sitting on the ground eating nuts. Okay, let me show you here. What is this? He's a skull eating nuts. And just see, is it a tail or a question mark? Question mark, no. It is the tail in the form of a question mark. So, let's read out the poem first. He wore a question mark for a tail, an overcoat of grey. He sat up straight to eat a nut. He liked to tease and play. And if we ran around his tree, he went the other way. See, here the poet has come out with a vivid description of the skull. He says, the skull is sitting straight up like we sit up and eating nuts with its forelimbs, with his hands or forelimbs, and it's sitting only on the legs, that is the hind limbs. See, and its tail is just like a question mark. It is of grey color. What is the color? Grey. But see, the line is very peculiar here. The poet has used an overcoat of grey. He wore a question mark. That again is a peculiar word to be used. And then again, he wore an overcoat of grey. That means its color is grey. And just refer your dictionary today and find out in how many senses the word wear, wore is used. You will be surprised that it is used in different sense, and in one sense it is also used like when something we are colored with, that is called wearing it. He sat up straight to eat a nut. He liked to tease and play. He teases the poet. He teases like you tease sometimes. He plays like you play. Okay? So it's just like you. And when the poet runs around the tree, he goes to the other side. When you go this way, it will go that way. And if you go this way, it will go that way. So that way, it was teasing and playing with the poet. What a beautiful description of the school. This you can also feel if you have a chance to go to your village, go to the fields, just look for them on the trees and you will find many, and you can experience the same playing, teasing, sitting straight, its color, and of course when it is sitting you can see the question mark it wears. The tail is just like a question mark. So how did you like the poem? Just send your remarks to me. I liked it very much, and you will also have to finish up the exercises today. Thanks for joining.